right. Yeah, two BMAs entered the bank a little bit earlier today, took undisclosed amount of cash, fled into the apartment complex behind me. They were seen by the maintenance people running through the complex. We're currently doing a yard-to-yard search looking for those people right now. We still believe that they're in there. They weren't seen in any vehicle or anything, so we have a canine doing a search right now. Hopefully we can track them down.
Where there's another roadway that'll go all the way north to Rumble, and they're going to be searching that area, and I'm just going to stay here in the middle.